Hey everybody, it's Erik from maperformance.com. In this video, we're going to have a look at the Darton Iron MID or Modular Integrated Deck wet sleeves for the Mitsubishi Evo 10. First off, wet versus dry sleeves, which is better and why? Dry sleeves close off the water jacket. This of course means coolant can't surround the cylinder. Wet sleeves leave the water jacket there, so coolant can surround the cylinder. This allows for proper cooling. The top of the cylinder is closed off. This closes the deck up top, preventing cylinder movement under heavy boost. In short, wet sleeves cool better. With that out of the way, let's get to it. Darton MID sleeves are some of the best sleeves on the market. With superior strength and fitment, their flanged tops align against each other while still allowing coolant to flow through them. Many production blocks suffer weak cylinder stability due to poor support in the upper deck area. The manufacturing process of typical cast sleeves provide for increased power in low horsepower engines, but do not accommodate high horsepower, high boost, or larger bore sizes. Darton MID sleeves replace your weaker factory cylinder liners with high-strength iron sleeves, eliminating a weak link in your engine and providing you with the strength needed to get the full potential from your setup without losing any sleep, worrying about cracking a factory sleeve, and taking the engine out. So let's explain the modular integrated deck feature. If you notice, the top of the sleeves are notched, so they go flush up against each other, providing a full rigid structure when assembled, but still able to be replaced individually if needed. The top flange has coolant passages, and the outside surface of the sleeve contains fins that help reduce heat soak within the sleeve, helping keep the heat out of your internals where it could cause cracking or warping. Please note all Darton sleeves come from the factory slightly smaller than the stock bore. All Darton sleeves must be finished bored and honed to the specs of the pistons going into them. Basically, you cannot install a piston into any Darton sleeve the way it arrives from the factory. Your machine shop already knows this, and now so do you. These sleeves come as an 86mm bore and can be bored out to 90mm. These Darton MID kits include 4 MID wet sleeves and the necessary install equipment. They also feature improved block strength, improved cooling, wet sleeve replaceability, increased horsepower output potential, superior oil and compression control, street or strip application, superior cylinder sealing and ring wear, ductile iron with 130,000 PSI tensile strength. Finally, make sure you have your sleeves professionally installed by a notable shop. If sleeves are not installed properly, it can lead to major issues down the road. To wrap things up, sleeves don't just add the ability to overbore, but the actual strength of the sleeve is a lot higher than the original. More power, more strength, and more opportunity. That wraps up this feature on the Darton Iron MID wet sleeves for the Evo 10. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to let us know below. Order your Darton sleeves today at maperformance.com. And don't forget to stay tuned for future product videos, just like this one.